please hit the like button. Subscribe to our channel. Turn on your notifications. Leave a comment below. And if you're looking to help Family Friendly Gaming, please go to the description box and click the How You Can Help Us link that brings up the Family Friendly Gaming website with a lot of ideas of what you can do to help us out. Thank you and have a wonderful rest of your day.
Hey everybody, Paul Murray, Family Friendly Gaming, doing another video for TrackMania DS on Nintendo DS. I'd like to thank all of y'all for all of the wonderful views you give us and subscriptions and all of that. Race. I think we're. Yep, here's where we are. Continuing on, trying to do the best I can do with this game. It's getting more and more challenging. Whoa. Uh-oh. So we're doing laps. Just kind of how this week's been going for me. All these mistakes just happening over and over and over and over again. It's like, yeah, you fight and do everything you can to get better and better and better, and you just find yourself getting worse. I have to catch this last one if I want to get anything. I'm hitting everything but the kitchen sink. There I go again. Just all blow by me. Grief. Come on. Yeah, these races are getting a whole lot harder. Okay, that's a weird turn, but all right. And laps again. Oh my goodness. Okay, can get off the wall, please. Goodness. So I let out the gas trying to make these turns, and, you know, of course I'm just falling farther and farther behind. Oh, that was very fortunate. Can take that corner too tight. What just happened? I hit the wrong button or something. Taking turns too early. Grief, I can't seem to do any of this right. There goes the copper just blowing by me and won't, you know, 3-4 mistakes in a row. On. See, I don't know how they can take those turns faster than me but not slow down. You know what I'm saying? It's like, how is that possible? Like, they're beating me, but, you know, I try to go fast. You know, I slow down. That doesn't work. I try to go fast. That doesn't work. Right there, I mean, everyone just blows by me. I hit one wall. Okay, I must have missed the checkpoint. Alright, I couldn't even get copper, but, you know. I'm gonna go ahead and stop there. But thank you for watching. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.